Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. One of those startups is Environmental Concrete Products, which is commercializing a sealant for new and existing concrete used in industries including transportation and consumer products. The technology was developed in Purdue's College of Engineering. Paul Imbrock is president of the company.
Hardened concrete contains a network of interconnected pores. The pore network allows for the ingress of fluid and salt to get into the concrete. In the winter, this fluid can freeze and expand and causes damage inside the concrete and cracking amongst the pores. This allows for more water and salt to get into the concrete. And over time, this problem can snowball and snowball until the concrete eventually needs to be repaired or replaced.
Environmental Concrete Products is developing its fluid isolator product that creates a hydrophobic barrier. It's absorbed into the pores of dry concrete and prevents other potentially damaging fluids from entering.
Well, fluid isolator remains fluid and is hydrophobic, so it can spread very thin and make it into the finer areas of the concrete, such as small cracks and into the pore network. It creates a hydrophobic barrier and prevents water and salt from ever making its way in. Since it's soy-based, it's environmentally friendly and it's safe and easy to apply. It also lends itself very well to other products such as combination paint and sealant products.
Environmental Concrete Products has licensed the technology through Purdue Research Foundation Office of Technology Commercialization. The company has begun a full rollout of the fluid isolator product.
We have partnered with an Indiana-based soy biofuels producer to help us produce quantities that far exceed what we'd be able to produce on our own. And we are also perpetually testing new derivative products and ways to cut down on both the cost and time it takes to seal concrete.
To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, email innovation@prf.org or visit otc-prf.org/otc.